Right now we phoned on another abandoned house, everything left inside, and yes, the power is still working actually, but there's actually something very strange. All the furniture are pretty antique, but television looks pretty modern, right Ronnie?
Yes.
Super, super strange, but actually inside is pretty creepy. I guess this house belongs to an old couple that has passed away, so and left the house behind with everything inside. Also, the car is still in the garage. It's a very old Renault, pretty amazing actually. But yo, the garden looks pretty big actually. But we are here for the beautiful house with many awesome furniture, especially the bathrooms. So yeah, I want to smash a big ass like never before, and if you want to see more abandoned houses in the future, let me know in the comments below. Alright, let's get straight to this Avenger. So they just got witnessed by people that is actually there. They saw him and he ran away to here, right? Like I said. Dude, I hope they will not call the cops, man. So I'm gonna do this house pretty quick now. I'm gonna do it uncut, fams. So we're gonna start from the kitchen. And yeah, look at this. The freaking radio. Still working, I'm not gonna lie. Check this out. Oh, how did you... It's actually a Spanish. Unfortunately, I cannot understand Spanish. Look at this beautiful antique statues there, and a lot of medicines here. There's actually a needle, like you can see, fams. Pretty strange. Look at this tiny table. Looks amazing, actually. Also, the light is still working. I'm gonna show it to you right now. See? I'm not kidding. Pretty amazing, actually. So right now, there's actually the living room. Like I said in my intro, fams, the television looks pretty modern. And look at all the furniture. Pretty antique, old school actually. Many clothes are left behind as well here. But look at this. Now you understand why I'm saying that the television is pretty modern. Maybe television still works as well, who knows. It's a Samsung. But yo, look at the stove. Amazing actually. There's actually a very antique clock. Also a glass. So yeah, and paintings on the walls actually. Look at the ceiling. Also this light is still working as well. I'm gonna show it to you as well. See? And now it's off. All right, check this out. What? Oh yeah. This bird. This doll is actually inside the sack. What the hell? Maybe she is evil. Mm-hmm. And they put her in the sack or something. I don't know, man, it's strange. At least as long as you don't hear the sirens. Look at this. They didn't follow you, huh? Or not?
Hmm?
They didn't follow you. Okay, that's good.
They're old people.
Check this out. The basement. Looks pretty, pretty creepy actually. But if I have time, I'm gonna show it later. First, I want to show you the rest of the house right now. Because I'm interested here actually, because we got coached by an old couple from there. I hate it. And I look at this hallway, fams. I think the light was still working as well, maybe. I don't know how to turn on the light here. Nah. Not working here. Look, another living room. Bit more statues and stuff. Crazy. think a lot of houses like this, especially with all the jackets left behind. And oh, look at this photo. Looks creepy. Wow. What is this? So some more stuff, like a DVD recorder there. From Philips. Look at this creepy ass statue from Jesus. Wow, so amazing. On the creepy picture. It's actually so cool to see that the doors, there's actually, whether if this door won't be here, there's actually one giant ass living room actually. Oh wow. It's crazy. Reptiles. Some more weather stuff. I think they must be Catholic. Super amazing here. Let me know in the comments below what you think. Maybe this TV should work. I got an ID. Alright. Look at this, fams. Yo, Rodney. I'm gonna turn on television. See? Dude, the television is still working as well. Look! Dude! Look! Fans, let's freaking turn on the TV right now! See? I told you! You see it? Crazy, huh? That's actually the first time inside an abandoned house, that legit the frick television still working.
You want me to get the DVD player?
Alright, you can install it. I'm gonna show you then the upper floors. Yeah. Where else you doing this?
You have DVDs?
No. Maybe you'll find some.
Yeah.
Dude, I don't know. I don't find any DVDs here right now. Yo! This is literally nuts, fans. Legit, check this out. It's still working, I can't believe it actually. Crazy. Smash a big ass like, fams, and now I'm gonna show you the first floor, then attic, and then maybe the freaky basement. But yo, even the shoes are still standing on the freaky stairs, guys. Look at this, crazy. All right, now I'm gonna show you all the bathrooms. I'm gonna start with this one right now, fams. crazy. Especially with China. Closet, yo. This closet is actually the biggest one I ever saw. Check this out. Dude. Also, a lot of dash. Check this out. Also, a creepy ass picture. The bed is actually amazing. I love it. I'm wondering what's under the bed. Alright, next one. Oh! Wow! All the clothes still there, fans. Check this out. A lot of costume vests. Check this out, another bathroom. What is this? Playtex, I don't know that. Wow. Dude. Full of clothes. Look at this freaking amazing bed, fans. It's crazy. This room is crazy. I love it. It has a type of a farmhouse, but it's actually a house, fans. So impressed, especially that I freaking just turned on the freaking television right now. I bought a Noster fan, check this out. Super amazing. Let me know in the comments below what you think about this house. How many points you will give it on 10 frames? I would give it a freaking 8.5 right now, legit. Because of many spider webs. I like spider webs. And yeah, leave me your thoughts in the comments below as well, so I can read them. I love to read them actually. Alright, the stairs and get that goose to the attic, which is pretty creepy. Oh shit. Check this out. The creepiest attic I ever saw in a whole legit, so. Lot of stuff here. Especially this statue is creepy as hell. Alright, and now I'm going to show you the basement quick. Then the freaking garage with the old Renault. Before cops will come or something, I'm not sure. Maybe they didn't call the cops. Hopefully. So first the creepy ass attic. The basement. Stairs doesn't look in good condition. But let me know in the comments below if you see something, fams. Unfortunately, fams, I cannot show you the car from close because we literally just got caught by the sister from the man that lived inside this house and passed away. Actually, they saw Rodrigo first and they probably come to us to check out what you are doing or something, right?
Yeah.
And they actually said that we have access, but she wants us actually to leave, to not stay here for that long because, yeah, it was her brother and he passed away. He was actually a long time in the hospital, but passed away then and left everything behind. So anyways, I'm gonna show you the car right now. Quick, and then we're gonna leave the space. So here you can see the car, fams. It's a pretty old Renault. You can see. Very beautiful actually, and pretty good condition as well. Only just some dust on it. But yo, if you enjoy this exploration of this abandoned house, smash the big ass like fans. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you're new watching this channel. If you already have subscribed to my channel, don't forget to enable the YouTube channel notifications so you're never gonna miss anything new. Alright, this was crazy. Unfortunately, we got caught by the sister of the owner actually. So, yeah. But I filmed the most of it, so yeah, I'm glad, hopefully I did. But yo, alright, thanks for watching fam, so I'm gonna see you another one. Peace.